supportive place. I would just maybe release this wrist a little bit. And then really start to talk to his hand and open his hand. This is always a nice thing to do. Would you like to hear about this?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, that's good. Yeah? So, because it's just what we did the other day, kind of from the front, take over this hand. It's like this kind of movement. Yeah. Doesn't matter so much if we do this or that. We'll find out. Kind of separate those fingers from each other. And the main separation would be the thumb away from the pinky. This is something kind of opening very sincerely. Yeah. I'll just do that. For some response. Yeah, it's amazing. Again, this hand body thing. It's just a spreading out. And I feel it like responding into my body too. I'm kind of crawling on him right here and then it responds into my body this way. So we have all this stuff going. Yeah. And he uses into my body. Yeah. And you can check the elbow, the wrists. So, and with support to his elbows, always nice. And just, maybe it's just good if you guys just check for one direction, not so far out here for today, somewhere here. Supporting the elbow. Something you might find and fish for and catch and some. Anything more specific, it's a fishing something.
Yeah.
And this fishing, you can do it in any angle.
It's always the arm in relation to the bone.
Yeah.
Right? So,
yeah.
It's just
remember you're not working with an arm.
Okay.
Just salmon, just like that, what I caught it.
Yeah. Okay. So, I always appreciate kind of full human nice contact in my hands. Also when I'm working right here and when I find it, this has already changed very much so that our hands really match each other in its fullness. So that's already something really nice you could stay with for quite a while to release this whole. Some support for his elbow, some fishing somewhere, or in his arm, or in his.
Mm-hmm.